Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel P Bros Cricket Punch. Today I'm gonna tell you about a batsman gets out in a weird way, which happened only one time in the cricket history, and I don't think so it will happen again. Friends, might be you have seen and heard about so many hit wickets, but it's really out of the box kind thing happened. In under 16 match on November 28, 2014 in Western Victoria, Australia, where a batsman was given out after his mobile fell from his pocket and dislodged the bails. Yes, my friends, you heard it right. The batsman was Marcus Elliott, who had forgotten to keep his mobile in the dressing room. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe our channel and share it with your friends.